Rowbotham, Anderson, Rowbotham again, it's coming across the hall, and Derek Hall, a former Halifax Town player, scores the goal that could send his team out of the league.